This is how to find the tempo of any sample inside of FL Studio. Double-click on your sample to open the sampler of any sample you like. After you open this up, right-click on the audio down here, then go to Edit in Audio Editor. Now, inside of Edison, right-click anywhere inside of the audio section, go to the regions, and then go to Detect Beats. So this will bring up a bunch of random markers, so don't worry about these. The only thing we need to worry about is the tempo section right up here. Sometimes it will give you a decimal just like this. If this happens, just round up to the nearest whole number and then go with that number.